Live from WWL-TV, this is an Eyewitness News Watch.
Good morning. It's about 5 minutes after one. I'm Julie Garsha. New Orleans police have two teens in custody for allegedly robbing District Attorney Harry Connick and a friend at gunpoint earlier tonight. The suspects are charged with two counts of armed robbery each. No one was hurt. And Elmer's Candy says they will spend $2 million on an addition to its plant in Ponchatoula. That's Newswatch. We'll have more in an hour.